It was really interesting to discover that competition because I didn't know before, and I met new people, and it was very interesting.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is day 5, or the last competition day of this event, which makes us very happy because it seems like it was a successful competition, and it was quite flawless. Of course, there are always problems that you have to solve in 5 minutes, but again, I really have to say that we did not have you. There were no major problems, and we are very happy for that. So this is the last day, and we are shooting some special events. First of all, we have the youth competitions today, which means that we have really young shooters shooting Kuchenreiter, percussion pistol, percussion revolver, and Witwers, the prone rifle event to 100. And although they are young, they still very good shooters, very, very good shooters. Some of them are sometimes or could be competing among the grown-ups as well. So we love that. We support that stuff very much. Second, we have special disciplines. One is called Berdan. It is for percussion breech loader rifles, so the Sharps rifles, the Norwegian breech loaders, and each and every single external capped rifle can compete in these matches. The rules are the same as for example in Vettel, the free percussion rifle event. We also have an event for patch round ball rifles. You cannot wear any kind of modern stuff here, so you cannot have the shooting jacket. It's a tough competition, but the scores are usually very high, and it's good because patch round ball rifles are very cheap. You can buy one for 500 euros, and then you can compete in an European championships. Another extra discipline that we are shooting today is the Gettysburg, which you will see. It's a very spectacular event because we will all be wearing uniforms. It's a 100 meter military rifle event, 13 shots, 30 minutes, same rules, but it's quite demanding as you don't have the shooting jacket, no modern stuff on you. You have to use your paper cartridges. So yesterday we were actually rolling paper cartridges with the guys. That was also a very good daycare for all the Black Powder shooters. And you cannot hold the rifle in the Schützen position, so you cannot support your elbow on your hip. You have to have an open hold, hunter's hold. So it will be interesting. You will see.
I'm a good old rebel, now that's just what I am. And for this Yankee nation, I do not give a damn. I'm glad I fought against her, I'd only wish we'd won. I'll even ask any pardon for anything I've done. Now
Now we have a temporary ceasefire to retrieve the target. Please don't kill me.
I'm Captain Emily, I see.